That's it. There it is.
Break in, they're going to come after us. Make sure you're ready. Okay, I've got it all. There is unbelievable stuff in here. The Hive have seen thousands of worlds taken by the darkness, and they've been seeding Earth for centuries, waiting for their gods to return. I'll warn the city. Let's get out of here.
125.
Hunters always have something intriguing. Wear it well. A good weapon. I hope we helped you, Guardian.
Dead orbit package, spare parts, leaking. Oh dear.
I am authorized. Yes, Guardian. Bounty accepted. Goodbye, Guardian. Checking for bounties?
For Ms. Eva.
I've been combing the Cryptarch's records for anything on the Temple of Crota. Listen.
Long ago, the moon fell to Crota. He wielded a sword so dark it drained whatever light it touched. Now Crota sleeps, but the sword does not. The warlocks believe the sword is in a chamber guarded by the Swarm Princes. If you face them and steal the sword, we can see that it is never wielded again.
The only way to destroy the sword is to kill its makers, the Swarm Princes. One of them is said to guard a ritual site near the Hellmouth. We'll challenge him first. The ritual site is up ahead. This is where we'll find him. I hope you're ready. One down. I'll lead us to the others. Not to unsettle you, but I'm tracking the sword by the light of the guardians it's killed. It's further below. Sword is close. I can feel its power. Clear them out. Grab the sword. That should lure them out. Careful, its power is dark. Sword is gone. They say that was one of the most powerful weapons the Hive ever wielded against us. The Cryptarchs won't believe this.